Three mistakes that result in hemorrhoids. In this video, we alert you to something that will afflict 40% of the adult population at some point of their life. It's called hemorrhoids or piles, and it's basically any form of vein inflammation around the lower rectal region. Have you experienced blood on your toilet paper, itching in your anus area, or pain during constipation? All of these are likely signs that you may have hemorrhoids, and it's no laughing matter because although common, they can be annoying and embarrassing. In the more severe stages, they can fall out like a lump outside your bottom. So what are some common mistakes that people make which contribute to developing this common condition? Even if you have these already, avoiding the following three mistakes can start relieving the problem gradually. Mistake number one, eating too much processed food. This can be a toughie for some people. However, it's known that processed foods create harder stool and troubles in digestion. This creates constipation and other issues which can lead to hemorrhoids. The key here, especially when you're suffering and trying to cure hemorrhoids, is to lower your intake of processed sugars and food. Mistake number two, a sedentary lifestyle. A lot of long-term sitting can create additional pressure on the bottom area, and this invokes the perfect environment for a hemorrhoid to occur if combined with a sharp force such as constipation or pregnancy in women. The solution is to make sure you do not sit for over 1 hour at a time and remember to do stretches that promote healthy blood flow. Mistake number three, intake of processed medication and creams. This creates the same potential problem as processed foods. Even many of the fiber supplements contain processed and artificial elements that can create side effects elsewhere. And lastly, they are not even attacking the root of the problem. The other downside of these creams is that they waste one's time and the hemorrhoid can get worse over time if the root problem is not reversed. So try to avoid these three mistakes. It is very important to understand these mistakes in our modern lifestyle of sedentary office work and processed convenient diets. If you are affected by hemorrhoids and looking for a permanent solution, check out The Hemorrhoid Miracle by Holly Hayden for a detailed guide on how to prevent and cure hemorrhoids. A link to the guide is provided in the video description below.